Mini Chapter 11, Coding and Khaki in the Sunset Boulevard building. 5 minutes later, Kelly heads down the corridor. Nearing the open office door ahead, she hears a slurping noise and enters the room to see that the guy at the desk behind two computer monitors is intent on sucking up the last of a fizzy drink through a straw. Thick glasses sit on his pale brown face, magnifying his stare into a fish-eyed blink. He is plump and of indeterminate age, wearing a short-sleeved plaid shirt and khaki trousers. Herb Shrim is employed as an in-house senior programmer. "Come on, it's the end of the day," says Kelly. "Forget all that, you can do it tomorrow." And on that basis, 10 minutes later, they have walked to the restaurant across the street and are being seated by a head waiter. They order food, then Herb holds the wine menu close to his face and peers at it. "Could we have a bottle of this, please, the Chateau Lafite?" he asks. The waiter nods and steps away. Kelly is impressed. "You go! Awesome sauce!" The waiter returns, uncorks the wine, pours a little into Herb's glass and waits. Herb stares at the glass for a few moments, then looks up blankly and asks the waiter if he might be able to have a full glass. Kelly laughs like a drain. "You're meant to taste it first, Herb, as the most important man at the table." Herb twigs. "Hey, I don't know what to do in these places," he says, pushing his thick glasses up his stubby nose, and downs the taster in one shot. "Do I look like a fancy food kind of a guy?"